In 1873, Dr. Xander Gerrymander ascended the heavens in his marvelous red balloon. There, to ponder the cosmic verities, sail above the blue and see the stars. With him, he took his sweetheart Nell, and together they danced buoyantly above the blue. Until one sad day, she was lost to him. And so he's still there today, searching, seeking, in his marvelous red balloon.
The other night I had a dream. You came to me, so it seemed, on a vessel of water gleaming red. An impetus upon the wing, you offered me a golden ring, and so I left my dreams within the bed. I jumped aboard with nightcap on, the moon was up, the curtains drawn, we rose into the silver dusty glow. The whistle spoke above the cloak of factories that billowed smoke over the city of Bordeaux. Oh, the captain and the ballast boy played a waltz on clocks and toys. We set our sights for glory and the sea. We fired the gas and soon we passed painted ships all made of brass who sailed in orbit astrologically. You promised me a lullaby and we built castles in the sky fashioned from the flowers that we grew. And then the wind's song was strange and we both knew that things would change, and so you left me floating in the blue. Oh, winds carry me, carry me far away. Until another day, until another June, I'll be floating in the dark, whispering like a lark on this gadabout balloon. Carry me, carry me far away. Until another day, until another June, I'll be floating in the dark, whispering like a lark on this gadabout balloon. So it seemed, on a zeppelin made of crystal, made of glass. Upon a steam calliope, you sat and played a song for me, a shanty from a vagrant midnight mass. Oh, we puffed a pipe of Turkish moss and set chorus for the albatross, a sea of silver prophets on the wing. And through the captain's telescope, you gazed and blew a ring of smoke, and then we bade farewell into the spring. Oh, you were like a dusty rose, an arrow shot from heaven's bow, a chanson ever haunting to my ear. Oh, and for better or for worse, we knew this was the final verse, an ode to time soon to disappear. Oh, the anchor man was ill-content and sang a song, a sweet lament, while I flipped pennies to the sky and bade farewell to you, my love, the stormy romance up above, a tale sure to electrify. Oh, winds, carry me far away. Until another day, until another June, I'll be floating in the dark, whispering like a lark on the scatterbug balloon. Carry me far away. Until another day, until another June, I'll be floating in the dark, whispering like a lark on the scatterbug balloon.